हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस सिक्स क्लास सेकेंड चैप्टर, दैट इज होल नंबर. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग होल नंबर, फर्स्टली वी नो अबाउट नेचुरल नंबर. एनीबडी नो व्हाट इज नेचुरल नंबर? नो. Then coming to the point, I told you which is natural number. The number starting from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 to the infinity. That is natural number. The number starting from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is natural number. Natural number, we can also say the second name, that is natural number is also known as counting number. Everyone understand what is natural number? The number start with 1, 2 is natural number. 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on at the infinity, that is natural number. Now come to the next point, that is whole number. What is whole number? The number starting 0 and natural number is called whole number. It means the number starting from 0 plus natural number is called whole number. I am giving a example like 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, that is a whole number. Everyone understand? The number is starting from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, that is whole number. Come to the next point, we are going to discuss. We know firstly, if there is any number like 25, 26, is there any number? We know firstly in this next topic, that is we are going to discuss, that is what is successor and predecessors of the given number. Like we know about there is a number that is 25. So first of all, we have to find out what is the successor number of 25. Do you know successor and predecessors? Means the number come from before the number, that is predecessor, and the number comes after the number, that is successor. I am given an example like if you add the given number into plus 1, that is successor number, and if you subtract from the given number, that is predecessor number, that is 24 is predecessor number and 26, that is successor number. In this video we learn again they repeat the same thing, that is if you not understand, again they repeat the same thing, what is predecessor and what is successors. Predecessors kya hota hai? The number come before the given number, that is predecessors, and the number come after the given number, that is successors. Understand? If you add any number from the given number, that is successor. If you subtract any number from a given number, that is predecessor. Like we subtract 25 minus 1, that is 24, that is predecessors, and the number add from the given number, that is 25, that is 25 plus 1, that is 26, that is successor number. In this video, we know about the given topic. Okay, thank you. Next, meet with next class. Thank you. Have a nice day.